this near the microphone so you can hear it. Mm-hmm.